gloria del Señor. Y por estos medios, amén, estamos adorando al digno de toda alabanza. Amén, una vez más estamos aquí en la casa del Señor, gloria a Dios, alabando y ensalzando el nombre poderoso de nuestro, aleluya, Creador. Y bueno, mis hermanos, en esta noche, gloria a Dios, sabemos que nuestros jóvenes, aleluya, celebran una confraternidad vía Zoom, amén. No sé si ya nuestra líder está presente, gloria a Dios, poderoso Dios. Bueno, vamos a darle continuación a la iglesia que prosigue con la apertura de la lectura en esta hora. Sé que algunos ya estamos conectados. Dios bendiga a todos aquellos que están conectados. A la juventud le enviamos un abrazo virtual. Gloria a Dios. ¿Cuántos pueden darle regalo de Parma al Todopoderoso en este momento? Él es grande y digno de recibir la gloria. Aleluya. Y nos gozamos en estos momentos. Estamos, aleluya, transmitiendo desde la iglesia Templo Sinaín, aquí que radica en el 407 de la Lafayette Street en Bridgeport, Connecticut. Invitamos, dándoles aleluya, gloria a Dios, a toda la juventud que se conecta, a los ministros, a, amén, aleluya, las iglesias que por estos medios están sintonizados, amén, le damos la bienvenida en estos momentos. Y así queremos proseguir. No sé si la iglesia Fuente de Salvación, creo que tenía la apertura de la lectura, ya están conectados para que así puedan continuar en estos momentos.
Before they know it or see us, we will be right there among them and will kill them and put an end to the work. Then the Jews who lived near them came and told us 10 times over, wherever you turn, they will attack us. Therefore, I stationed some of the people behind the lowest points of the wall at the exposed places, posting them by families with their swords and spears and bows. After I looked things over, I stood up and said to the nobles, the officials, and the rest of the people, don't be afraid of them. Remember the Lord, who is great and awesome, and fight for your brothers, your sons and your daughters, your wives and your homes. When our enemy heard that we were aware of their plot and that God had frustrated it, we all returned to the wall, each to his own work. From that day on, half of the men did the work, while the other half were equipped with spears, shields, bows, and armor. The officers posted themselves behind the people of Judah, who were rebuilding the wall. Those who carried materials did their work with one hand and held a weapon in another. And each of the builders whose his sword at his side as they worked. But the man who sounded the trumpet stayed with me. Then I said to the nobles, the officials, and the rest of the people, the work is extensive and spread out, and we are widely separated from each other along the wall. Whenever you hear the sound of the trumpet, join us there. Our God will fight for us. Amen. Hallelujah. We're going to pray now. Amantísimo Padre Celestial, te damos gracias, te damos gloria por esta hora, Señor Padre, que nos permites, Padre, reunirnos via Zoom, Lord God, to give you this service for God. Lord, we present to you this service. Look at the youth, my God. Tú conoces tu día. ¿Cómo fue, Señor? Para ti damos la gloria y la honra porque nos permitiste vencer, Padre. Yo pido, Padre, que seas tú glorificándote, mi Rey, Padre, a través de cada palabra, a través de cada cántico, Padre, que tú recibas esa adoración es como olor grato a tus pies, Padre. Señor, que la atmósfera se prepare, Señor, y tu presencia se haga sentir en cada hogar en esta hora, Señor Padre. Bendice a la persona que tiene el mensaje, Señor Padre. Tú conoces la necesidad de tu juventud, Padre. Señor, que seas tú hablando, ministrando, renovando las fuerzas, Padre, de aquel que ya no tiene, mi Rey, Padre. Levanta una juventud, Padre. Ready, mi Rey, Padre, para hacer tu voluntad en esta hora. A ti te damos la gloria y a ti te damos el honor. Amén y amén. La persona que continúa.
Praise God. Praise God. Amen. Glory to God. Hermanos, que el Señor les bendiga. Hermanos, que se les bendiga más.
God bless everybody. God bless you more.
Amen. Glory to God. Amen. God bless all those who are watching. Amen. Through the Zoom. Amen. Que el Señor continúe bendiciendo a aquellos que nos están viendo por el Zoom. I know it's a bit different. Amen. But whether it's through Zoom, whether it's without COVID or with COVID, amen, we're here to worship God.
Amen.
Glory to God. And I'm going to ask you, from where you are, that you may sing with us and worship God together. Amen.
Y muchas veces yo quise rendirme, dejarlo todo atrás y salir corriendo, soltar la espada y ya no batallar. Pero en mi alma había un fuego que ardía y tantas veces le dije: prueba, Señor, que me está venciendo, pero por dentro el fuego decía: y sigue peleando y no te detengas. Si no hubiera sido por el fuego, ¿dónde yo estaría? Si no hubiera sido por el fuego, mi alma ardía. Si no hubiera sido por el fuego, ¿dónde yo estaría? Si no hubiera sido por el fuego, mi alma ardía. Y muchas veces yo quise rendirme, dejarlo todo atrás y salir corriendo, soltar la espada y ya no batallar. Pero en mi alma había un fuego que ardía y tantas veces que dije: no puedo con esta prueba, Señor, que me está venciendo, pero por dentro el fuego decía y sigue peleando y no te que dije: no puedo con esta prueba, Señor, que me está venciendo. Pero
Y cuando no hay fuerza para seguir, hoy cómo, hoy cómo llegar. Y cuando no existe torsión y hay un silencio en medio de mi aflicción, en desesperación, muchas veces buscando. Mira las almas como caminan, buscando gozo, buscando la paz, pero no buscan a Jesucristo, el que la tiene y el que la da. Mira las almas como caminan, buscando gozo, buscando la paz, pero no buscan a Jesucristo, el que la tiene y el que la da. Mira las almas como caminan, buscando gozo, buscando la paz, pero no buscan a Jesucristo, el que la tiene y el que la da.
Hermano, que el Señor le bendiga. God bless you guys all. Hermano, que el Señor le bendiga más. God bless you guys. Everybody through social media, through Zoom. God bless you guys all. Even though you guys are not physically here, yo sé que ustedes todos no están aquí. Físicamente están aquí en la iglesia con nosotros. Pero yo sé que el Señor está ahí a donde ustedes están. I know that the Lord is there where you guys are at right now. His presence is covering you. Su presencia le está cubriendo y guardando y protegiendo. He is covering you. He is hovering you and protecting you. Glory to God. Hallelujah. So thank you for taking your time. Muchas gracias por coger tu tiempo and join us here y estar con nosotros esta noche. Un culto de jóvenes, the service of youth, not just any youth, but the youth of Christ. La juventud de Dios, hallelujah. Glory to God, hallelujah, Señor. Santo sea tu nombre, Señor, hallelujah, Señor. Y yo no sé si ustedes han visto, I don't know if you guys have seen the theme of tonight. La tema, del tema de esta noche, de nuestro confra, within our service of confra, hallelujah. Our theme for the night, funny story, because as I was texting the person that's giving the message today, I was telling the person, cuando yo estaba texteando a la persona que tenía el mensaje hoy en esta noche, yo le dije a la persona, yo no tengo ningún tema en mente. So anything that God has placed in you, let it be. But as just one day, everything took a turn, and the Holy Spirit grabbed me, and He was just telling me, He is calling. Él te está llamando. He is calling, and we hear it time to time to preaching. And yes, for the youth, it might be boring. A lo mejor está bien. I don't know how to say the word boring, but in Spanish, but let God speak to you. Aburrido. A lo mejor está bien aburrido para nosotros, pero Él te está llamando. He is calling you. Are you going to accept it or are you going to deny it or decline His call? It's like if you're picking up the phone to that person that you like to talk to every night, every day, whoever it is. It could be your parents, a lo mejor una amistad, y él te está llamando, o ella te está llamando, o testeando, y tú le estás contestando la llamada, and you're answering the call, and you're answering the text. But this is God going personal, personal, one-on-one with you. Are you going to accept the calling? Are you going to reply back with, yes, Lord, I'm here? Or are you going to flee and decline? Es tiempo que lo levantamos. It is time for us to get up. Times are difficult. God is coming soon. God is coming sooner than what we expected. That's your question to answer. Are you going to pick up? Tú vas a coger esa llamada. Are you going to respond? He's waiting for a response from you. Él está esperando por la llamada. Él está esperando por la respuesta de ti, jóvenes. Levanta, que el tiempo se está bien poniendo bien horrible. It's getting horrible. Glory to God. And I don't want to take the preachers, whatever message God has placed in her hands to preach tonight. I welcome you to open up your hearts, open up your minds, open up your spiritual ears and your spiritual heart. Every part of you, hallelujah. But before the message, we have a special here tonight. And I don't know the special person that's here to give the special part from Segunda Casas here. But if you are, please unmute yourself and say glory to God or hallelujah.
Derrama de tu espíritu. sana mis heridas, restáurame, Señor. Dios manda ayuda. Thank you.
Que Dios sigue bendiciendo. May God continue to bless Second Casa de Oración, aleluya, Segunda Casa de Oración en esta noche. Glory to God, aleluya, Señor. Santo sea tu nombre, Señor, aleluya, Señor. So right now I'm going to call on churches that are here through Zoom and through physical as well, just my church. Glory to God, hallelujah, Señor. Por primero, hallelujah, Segunda Casa is here tonight with us, even though they just took their parts. But God bless Segunda Casa, hallelujah, Señor. Santo sea tu nombre, Señor. Con Segunda, hallelujah. Second Church is Fuente de Salvación, hallelujah, we have here tonight. We have, hallelujah, Ebenezer con nosotros, hallelujah, here tonight. We have Templo Unción con nosotros en esta noche. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. And we also have someone from our concilio. Hallelujah. Concilio, not condado. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. We have Alan, VP de Massachusetts. No, not the Massachusetts. Manhattan, I'm sorry. Hallelujah. Too much M's. Hallelujah. And we also have Reverend Pastor Moses. And he's part of the council. Hallelujah. And we also have Pastor Justino con nosotros. God bless you. Hallelujah. Glory to God. And also, hallelujah, my local church, Templo Sinai. God bless you guys. Thank you for coming and supporting all of you guys. Hallelujah. If I miss anybody, I'm so sorry.
But it wasn't, I don't know who he was talking to.
Glory to God. Hallelujah, Señor. Oh. Did I miss anybody?
No, it's not.
Oh, glory to God. God bless you too. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Señor. En esta noche, let's just worship and exalt God's name. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Because he is worthy of all the glory and honor. Hallelujah, Señor. Santo sea tu nombre. Before I give in the part, hallelujah, to my pastor, hallelujah, which he's going to introduce, Lord Father God, hallelujah, the preacher of tonight. Let's just worship God and exalt his name. A donde tú quieras, donde tú estás esta noche, let's all rise up and let's just worship and glorify God's name because he deserves all the glory and honor. Hallelujah, Señor. Santo sea tu nombre, Señor. You are worthy, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Gracias, Señor. Hallelujah, hallelujah, Señor. Glory, glory, glory to God. Hallelujah, Señor. You are worthy, you are worthy, you are worthy, Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Glory, glory, glory to God. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah, Señor. You are worthy, Jesus, Señor.
Con todo lo que soy, yo te exaltaré. Yo te exaltaré. Tú eres mi pasión. Y te bendeciré. Te bendeciré. Tu amor me transformó. Y por ti viviré. Jesús, mi redentor, nunca me cansaré de decir, Hosanna, y eres todopoderoso, Hosanna, y él es alto y grandioso, Hosanna.
having some technical problems. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord. Excuse us. Amen. Estamos todos conectados. Estamos buscando la forma. Un micrófono aquí se tumba, un instrumento se tumba, pero estamos todos conectados.
We're all connected, amen. My Lord.
Gloria a Dios. Dios bendiga una vez más a todas las iglesias.
God bless all the churches
que están conectadas con nosotros.
That they're all connected with us.
Un saludo, amén, a todos los ministros.
A great welcoming to all the ministers.
Le damos las gracias a todos los compañeros, amén, que están conectados en estos momentos.
We give thanks to all the fellow pastors that have joined us today.
Y a todos los líderes, amén, que a nivel de el condado también están sintonizados.
And all the leaders according to our state, they're all tuned in.
Quiero informarles antes de entrar en la prédica y tomarle buen provecho.
Before we go into the preaching, I would like to take advantage.
Amén, que se aproxima nuestra reunión a nivel del condado, febrero 27.
February 27, we have our Connecticut pastors and leaders meeting.
Y esa reunión también la vamos a hacer vía Zoom. Le estaremos mandando la información para que usted también pueda conectarse.
We're going to be sending you all the information so then you as well will be able to be connected through Zoom.
También quiero que estén atentos al calendario a nivel del condado.
We would like you to be in tune or paying attention to the state calendar.
Amén, para que así usted esté informado del próximo evento.
So then you will be informed according to our next event.
Por ahora, hasta nuevo aviso,
through now until further notice,
estamos utilizando, amén, Zoom.
We're going to be utilizing Zoom.
Y esa forma será la forma que nos vamos a conectar. And so Dios me los bendiga.
God bless you.
Y así vamos a dejar a la pastora Lidia González, que ella, amén, es la portadora de la palabra en esta hora.
Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Dios le bendiga a todos. God bless everyone. And God bless everyone right behind me. I know I have all the churches. Praise the Lord Jesus. And I know it could be inconvenient. Yo sé que puede ser inconveniente. Is that the word? I got it. Okay, point for me. There we go. Praise the Lord. Pero todos los hermanos, all the jóvenes that are all through Zoom, I would like you to at least to unmute yourself. And I want to hear, it's going to sound noisy, maybe for you, but I need to hear you guys praising God. Necesito oír los jóvenes adorar al Señor. Yo estoy en la iglesia, I'm in church, hallelujah. And I'm able to hear the hermanos here praising God, but I can't even see faces. Hold on a second. I see Norwalk over there. I think, no, that's Casillas girls up there. Praise the Lord. Todo lo que están ustedes, if you guys want to show your faces, oh, I really will appreciate it. Hold on a second. Espérase. Let me do something. Estamos en el culto, yo no sé de ustedes, praise the Lord. Pero si ustedes no quieren, praise the Lord. Oh, Lord Jesus, let's see. I'm going to try to see if I can connect with you. Oh, wait a minute, I see Fuente. Praise the Lord Jesus. I see somebody, I see some more people. Praise the Lord. Okay, there's some more. Praise the Lord Jesus. Por ahí estoy viendo un poquito de cara. Where's there? Why are you guys hiding? My Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Why are you guys hiding? I can't hide. Where? Is mine looking at me? Hold on. Let me put mine on mute. Let me put my. Okay. There we go. Anybody has a. You see? You guys see me, right? Ustedes me están viendo. Look. I'm even looking at myself. Okay? Ahora, yo voy a contar. I know some of you might be shy and everything. Let me do this. I thought I knew myself, but I guess I'm not. Praise the Lord. There we go. We have some more people showing their faces. ¿Sabe ver dónde están los jóvenes? Praise the Lord. O si no, las damas y los caballeros, los pastores, the pastors. Just start showing your faces. You know, I need to preach to people. Yo tengo que predicar a la gente. Si estoy predicando por Zoom, and if I'm preaching in the church, I need to see some faces. Some of you praising God. Some of you raising up your hands. Hold on, I'm going to have my joven just praise the Lord, just looking at me. I don't know if you guys could raise your hand and start worshiping God. Yo no sé si podemos adorar al Señor, porque estamos en la casa. Dios le bendiga, Pastor Casilla. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus. Some of you say, can't see you very well because I don't have my glasses. Oh, they're on top of my head. Praise the Lord. So cuando cuente a tres, when I count to three,
Praise the Lord. I want to hear un gloria a Dios que se oiga hasta Ansonia, Harper, everywhere in Bridgeport, all these churches from Norwalk, New Haven, come on, where else? Stanford, Manhattan, New York, que se oiga la adoración de su pueblo, hallelujah. Uno. Everybody unmuting themselves. Vamos a ver. Where are you? Unmute. Yo tengo, okay, there's one. There's two. Vamos a ver, ya yo lo estoy oyendo un poquito. Come on, start unmuting yourself. Vamos. Quítese en el volumen. Quíseselo. Me, you know, I'm loud. So, okay, ya yo veo alguno de ustedes. La iglesia Templo Sinaí, ¿estamos preparados? Are we ready? My Lord Jesus. Y vamos a decirle un gloria a Dios. We're going to say glory to God, okay? Amen. Uno, dos y tres. Vamos a oír toda la gente. La iglesia Templo Sinaí no diga nada. Zip it. Quiet. Don't say a word. Okay. Ustedes. Oh, Moses. God bless you, Moses. How are you? There he goes. Okay. Vamos a oír a todos los que están por las redes sociales through Zoom. I need to hear you guys worshiping God. I want to hear you. Ready? One, two, three. Ahora, otra vez. One, two, three, todos. Praise the Lord Jesus. ¿Cuánto le pueden dar un aplauso al Padre, al Hijo y al Espíritu Santo, my Lord Jesus? Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So todo el mundo, praise the Lord. You can start going on mute, porque ahora vamos a oír palabra de Dios, my Lord. Vamos así, praise the Lord, estar todo de pies. Praise the Lord Jesus. And we're in trouble today because today's Friday. Praise the Lord, ¿verdad? Hoy es viernes. Amen, praise the Lord. Y después me dijeron, I just don't want to get away from the camera. Then they told me that the Zoom is unlimited. Are we in trouble? Estamos en problema. Porque ahora vamos a tener una vigilia. Yo no sé si ellos van para un lugar, porque ellos están en la casa, algunos están bien cómodos, y nosotros estamos en la casa del Señor. Amen. How many of us are in the house of the Lord? Amen. Praise the Lord Jesus. So, oh Lord Jesus. Vamos a ver. Let me see if I can flip. Okay. I'll come back to it, right? It's still on. Espérate. I'm going to leave eventually, Susu. You just zoom me out, my Lord Jesus. El tema de esta noche, the title today, my Lord Jesus, hallelujah, is He's calling you. Él te está llamando, my Lord Jesus. Praise the Lord. Vamos así nosotros, praise the Lord, buscar en Marcos capítulo 10. Praise the Lord Jesus. Mark chapter 10. Praise the Lord Jesus. My God. Yo no sé. Ustedes pueden alabar al Señor. Praise the Lord Jesus. Y aquellos que están detrás de mí, ustedes pueden levantar sus manos. Pueden alabar al Señor. Praise the Lord. O también pueden mandar los mensajes. Praise the Lord Jesus. You could do the way God has given you the honor of worshiping my Lord Jesus. Marcos capítulo 10, versículo 49. Praise the Lord Jesus. ¿Todo lo tienen? Praise the Lord Jesus. I'll wait for everybody. Praise the Lord. Mientras todos lo buscan, while all of you are looking for it, praise the Lord Jesus, I'm just going to be giving a starting prayer. Padre que estás en los santos cielos, Señor, te damos gracias porque tú has permitido para nosotros llegar a tu casa de oración y para nosotros, Señor, darte un culto y adoración, Padre. Venimos, Señor, para expresar esta palabra que tú has puesto en nuestros corazones, Señor, para que tú te glorifiques, Señor. Quita todo lo que impide, Señor. Padre, permite que podamos, Señor, Padre, mandar este mensaje en share, Padre Celestial. Si estamos en Facebook, Señor, comencemos, Señor, a compartirlo. Let us continue sharing it to all those that are going to hear your word today. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen, 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 Jesus. Hallelujah. Así se ha dicho, praise the Lord, en Marcos 10:29. ¿Todo lo tienen? ¿Todo lo tienen? Praise the Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Y dice así en español primero y después lo leo en inglés. Entonces Jesús, deteniéndose, mandó llamarle. Y llamaron al ciego diciéndole, te confiesan
De confianza, levántate, te llaman. I'm going to read it in English. Praise the Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Jesus stopped and said, call him. So they called the blind man. Cheer up, they said. Get up. He is calling you. Todos los hermanos en la iglesia se pueden sentar, pero todos de nosotros que estamos viendo por las redes sociales y Zoom, el tema es, the theme is,
hallelujah.
He's calling you. Is my phone there? Thank you. He's calling you. Alguien llámame. Somebody has my phone number. Who's there? If somebody's calling me, hold on. Okay. Leaving that there. So, I don't know. Should I pick up this phone call? I'm not in the mood of talking now. Yo no tengo ganas de hablar. Ay, y ahora. Yo tengo que ministrarle a esta persona ahora. Yo no sé qué me va a hablar. I don't know what she's going to talk to me about, what he's going to bring. I don't have time. Forget it. Let me decline. Okay, I'll wait. Then 2 minutes later, that person keeps on calling. Where's that person again? My Lord Jesus. And it keeps on another phone call. Oh, man. Up to when? Wait a minute. Do I know how to decline this? I picked it up and I hung up on her. Oh, Lord. Now I'm looking for it. Now you watch. When I go to church, they got to say, you picked up the phone and you hung up at me. I heard you in the background. Hello? Oh, Dios le bendiga, hermana. ¿Cómo está? Ay, sí, sí, sí. ¿Cómo está? ¿Qué pasa, hermana? ¿Está bien? Oh, okay. Solamente quería saludarme. Ay, gracias, hermana. Lo aprecio mucho. Okay, la veo en la iglesia. Gracias. Look at me. I'm avoiding a phone call, and the only thing she wanted to do is say hello. ¿Cuántos de ustedes me ignoran mi llamada? Let's see. You don't even pick up my phone call. You go, nah, I'm going to just text the pastora. That's better. We could talk that way. But holiness. I know about my holiness. I don't know about you guys back there and what you guys do with your consejeros or with other holiness and stuff. But when somebody starts either calling you or texting you, oh, I didn't have my phone next to me. And the phone is right there, right in front of you. And you have it on what? On mute. Or, oh, I got your phone call. Oh, I got your text. I thought I texted you back. Didn't I text you back? No, stop lying. Today, you can't lie to Jesus. He's calling you. Jesús te está llamando. Pero algo tan precioso en este capítulo, something so beautiful in chapter 10. It says this, and I'm going to read these Bible verses so then we could just to understand something. But before I go to the Bible verse, I want you guys to look around. Look at us. Look what's happening to us. Look what in our generation is happening. I never thought we were going to do a confraternidad de jóvenes with everybody in their homes, some people in their churches, us in our churches, some of you that had the ability to zoom in, to come in, they didn't even come. What excuse do they have? ¿Qué excusa tenemos? What excuse do we have? You had it at the palm of your hand. Jesus is calling us, not by a regular phone call, but he's calling us through Zoom to just come to a service. You could be in your bed, you could be in your sofa, you could be in your car, you could be walking the mall and putting your AirPods, right? I got it, okay, because I was going to say something else. Your AirPods in your ears, and nobody would know that you're listening to a service. This is what 2021 has us now. Esto es lo que 2021 lo tienen a nosotros ahora. Comfortable. If somebody could bring me a chair, praise the Lord Jesus. Comfortable. We could be in our pajamas worshiping God. We could be eating dinner and lunch and breakfast worshiping God. How many of you come and eat breakfast in church? Do you eat breakfast in church? No, you can't. Why? Because you're giving time to God. Why now we can't give time to God even if we can't come to church? We have the access. We have that ability. We're all getting comfortable. There's different form about serving God. Social media has got us what? Distancing. We could put it right there or even there. Yeah, right there, because then, yeah, they can see me. Okay? Look. I'm here, you're over there. We got to wear a mask on. Okay? We got to do social distancing. And the thing is, now we can't even do anything. Well, in my church, one thing I do, because we're flying out of the church faster than what we come in. Lo estamos yendo más rápido que nosotros llegamos. What are we doing now? I'm doing like the guy in here. What's his name? Bartimaeus. Bartimaeus heard that Jesus was coming. He heard Jesus was coming. How did he hear? He was a blind man. He couldn't see him. But how did he know Jesus was coming? Somebody told him something. Alguien le dijo algo. Alguien le dijo, mira, hay un hombre que tiene poder. There is a man that has anointing power. Oh my goodness. That when he speaks, the people that can't walk, they start walking. The people that are demonized, they start fleeing. The demon starts lifting up from them. The people that are sick are healed. This man, his name is Jesus. But then Jesus was passing by, and it says here, in el capítulo 46, it says, then they came to Jericho as Jesus and his disciple together with a large crowd. Oh, Lord. We should have had Zoom and we should have had social media full of people out there. But we're too comfortable. All of a sudden it says, we're leaving the city and a blind man, Bartimaeus, was sitting by the roadside. See, if we were all in church, I would be laying down here in the altar. And if somebody could, Mana Nancy, ¿me puede dar una frisa, por favor? Bartimaeus was laying down or sitting down. He was blind. Oh, thank you, thank you. And he had a cloak. It was like a little frisa, okay? This frisa wasn't for him to wrap himself up. No era para cubrirse. Esta frisa era para que le pusieran limosna, money, food, anything. He was a what? He was a beggar. He couldn't work. Él no podía trabajar porque era ciego. So él tenía que pedir. He had to ask. He had to ask for things. Please, could you give me something? Dame algo. Necesito. Give me a little bit. Money. Could you give me some bread? Give me some food. And they will put all the things that he needed in this little cloth right here. We're in this pandemic. We couldn't come to church because we could come to church now. Now God has given us the technology, Zoom, for us to get our blessings. My God, I don't know how many are listening. Dios nos ha dado la tecnología para nosotros conectarnos con la iglesia, con los cultos, con la prédica, y todavía no tenemos hambre de la palabra del Señor. Maybe you're not in that much need. Quizá tú no estás en necesidad. Maybe you don't need nothing. Oh, maybe you got it all. Okay, we may have it all. But there's something. Hay algo espiritualmente que tú estás fallando. There's something spiritually that you need. Y Bartimaeus estaba ciego físicamente. He was blind physically. But he has heard of this Jesus. Elijah. And when this Jesus was passing by, something happened. And verse, praise the Lord Jesus. In verse 47, it said, when he heard that it was Jesus of Nazareth, he started shouting out. I don't know how many of you could start shouting out. If you want to unmute yourself and shout out, that's okay. Pero yo no sé cuánto de ustedes pueden gritar y decir, Hijo de David, ten misericordia de mí, my Lord Jesus. In English it says, Jesus, son of David, have mercy over me, my Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. I don't know. Mercy. What is mercy? Misericordia de mí. Having kindness. I don't want you to have pity over me. ¿Cómo se dice pity en español? Pena. Thank you. I don't need you to have pity over me. I don't need your pity. I need mercy. I need the mercy of Jesus. Necesito la misericordia de Dios. Y este hombre ciego, this blind man, many young people, during this COVID pandemic, you have gotten blinded. Hold on. Let me erase that. Todo lo que están oyendo por las redes sociales y por Zoom, están ciego. Están ciego. You're blinded. Because what? You want somebody to bring you. Dame. Yo necesito oración. Orando. Oh man, it's hard. Yo necesito que me ayuden a ayunar. ¿Tú estás ayunando? Oh, man, do you know how hard it is? You're home. You don't even need to leave the house. You have all this time now to worship and to seek God. Hold on. This is the best one. I was talking. Estaba hablando con alguien. And somebody told me, you know, I asked God to give me time, que me dé tiempo. Yo quiero más tiempo para buscarlo, to serve him. Okay? Y me enfermé. And I'm at home with COVID. I go, okay. So, cogiste ese tiempo para estar con Dios. Did you take that time to be with God? No. Oh, I know what you did. You probably looked at all the movies and Netflix and did all the series and then went to all the different programs, and then the refrigerator and you and the kitchen were best friends. And now you weigh so much that you can't even lift yourself up from the chair to praise God. We can't even lift up our hands. Ay, ya yo estoy cansado. Oh, yes, because we have no exercise. We have not moved. Nosotros estamos tan estancados. We're stuck at where we're at. The blind man, el hombre ciego tenía una razón de estar donde estaba. The blind man had a reason to be where he was at. He was blind. He couldn't work. He needed help. Él necesitaba ayuda. But I love this part. A question that I want to ask is, how did he know who Jesus was if he was blind? Somebody had to tell him. Alguien le tenía que decir. Alguien quizá estaba al lado de él y le dijo, ¿tú sabes qué? Hay un hombre que viene por aquí. Él se llama Jesús de Nazaret. Because one thing is that I love, que me encanta, que el tiempo de la palabra y el tiempo de hoy no hay diferencia. There's no difference. Había ponchichoso. They were gossipers like crazy in that time. Gossipers to say bad things, but also gossipers to spread the word of Christ. Hallelujah. Y cuando había una sanidad en un pueblo, and when there was a healing in a town, or when there were things that happened that no one could do it, only the power of God, oh, people started talking. Hallelujah. People started talking. Today, the young people, the thing they should have done, they should have been posting this service like crazy. I don't care who's going to get upset at me over there. I'm just going to keep on posting it, because I know there is a soul to be saved tonight. Hallelujah. Just because we posted once, oh, I did my job. Ya yo lo hice, ya yo hice mi trabajo, lo posté one time. But did you do it through Messenger? Did you do it through Facebook? Or did you do a TikTok? Is that right? Am I getting that right? Right? You know what TikTok is. I've seen them. People send me TikTok. I start laughing at some of them. But have any of you said, hey, I've seen one that there's a guy running and stuff, and then he's running like a maniac, and then all of a sudden he starts talking about the word of God. Está hablando de la palabra del Señor. Como nosotros. I'll leave it there. I'll let you guys think about that. Mercy. He was asking for mercy. Él le pedía al Dios, a Jesús, ten misericordia de mí. Have mercy over me. Mercy means compassion. Mercy means have kindness over me. How many of you are asking that? Porque muchos de nosotros, many of us have gone through difficult times. Maybe now you're going through difficult moments. But how many times you are listening right now and have heard our Jesus, the Son of David? But maybe you were raised in the faith. Maybe you preach the faith, predicaba la palabra. Maybe tú andaste, you walked in the faith. But someone, somewhere, told you that you weren't good enough, that you can't do anything, you're handicapped. This blind man, he couldn't see. He didn't have any hope. But he knew that there was someone greater because he'd heard of the power of Jesus. Hallelujah. And he kept on acting and yelling. I don't know about you, but I love yelling. Now let me erase that. A mí me encanta gritar. Don't say nothing back there. No solamente gritar, pero me encanta adorar al Señor. Algunas veces, hermano Marco, yo puedo estar calladita, pero después otras veces, con la máscara puesta, que no puedo respirar, y yo quiero cantar ese himno y me estoy, oh Lord, I think I'm ready to pass out, I can't breathe. And so pienso yo hacer así, Lord Jesus, praise God, hallelujah. Empiezo yo a jugar con la máscara. ¿Por qué? Porque yo quiero adorar a mi Dios. Hallelujah. Había algo en quien, en Bartimeo, que él quería que este Jesús viniera donde él. He couldn't walk to him. He couldn't get to him. And look at this picture. Nobody dare or ask him, do you want to go see Jesus? Nadie le preguntó si quería él ver a Jesús, pero tampoco él le preguntó a nadie, yo quiero ver a Jesús. Okay? Because muchas veces, many times, we blame, well, nobody invited me to church. But why didn't you tell me about that service? ¿Por qué no me dijiste de ese culto? Oh, why didn't you tell me about ayuno? I would have been there. But did you ask? Tú preguntaste. Hay un culto especial. Hay ayuno el domingo. Porque siempre hay domingo. There's always a Sunday. Do we have every Sunday ayuno? Hey, maybe, maybe not. But did you ask? Bartimeo no preguntó que alguien lo llevara a Jesús. Y ni tampoco la historia dice que alguien le dijo. Nobody asked him, do you want to go meet Jesus? So Bartimeo hizo algo como yo siempre hago. Si quiero buscar la atención de alguien. Remember, he had his cloak. Él tenía, porque él quería recibir, estaba recibiendo cosas. Y si yo quiero saludar a alguien allá lejos, yo abro mi boca y yo comienzo, ¡Dios le bendiga! Pero eso es general, right? That's general. If I want to get your attention, I need to call you by name. Si yo quiero buscar y buscar tu atención, yo tengo que llamarte por tu nombre. So Bartimeo tenía que pensar, yo quiero que él venga donde mí. So yo tengo que llamarlo. Y lo llamó y le dijo, Hijo de David.
misericordia de mí. And you know what happened? People around there say, psh, psh, hey, stop yelling. Hey, deja de gritar. Mira, yo te dije, mira, deja de gritar. Él no te puede oír. No pregunte. La gente le estaban diciendo que se callara. They were telling him to be quiet. How many of you, when you're preaching or you want to seek and you want to give the word of God, people will try to shut you up? But here, he was determined. Él estaba determinado. And he said, ha, no me importa, yo voy a seguir gritando. Ahora, todos ustedes gritan conmigo, siguen gritando, el hijo de David, ten misericordia de mí. You ready? One, two, three. Mira, deja de gritar. Deja de gritar. Él no te puede oír. Él no te puede oír. He can't hear you. He can't hear you. Stop calling out to Jesus. Stop calling out to him. That is what the devil is telling you right now, Ramashiach, Lord Jesus. Eso es lo que el enemigo, el diablo, te está diciendo. Jesús te está llamando. Jesus is calling you. You're calling Jesus, but the devil's telling you, be quiet. Stop yelling. Stop talking. You're a sinner. You have fallen 10,000 times, and you think he's going to forgive you now? Oh, give it up now. Stop looking for him. He doesn't love you. You keep on making the same mistake over and over. But there was something determined inside of Bartimeo. Había algo determinado dentro de él. Él no se cayó. Él continuó gritando, Hijo de David, ten misericordia de mí. I don't like using this word. But who's telling you? ¿Quién te está diciendo? Cállate. Esa palabra es bien fuerte, ¿verdad? Esa palabra como es que alguien te está, they're losing respect, right? Como te están faltando respeto. Cuando te dicen eso, ay, ya. Pero tú no te cansas. Don't you get tired in calling unto your God? Aren't you getting tired of calling his name? Has he answered your petition? ¿Él te ha contestado tu pregunta? ¿O tu petición? Y en el medio de todo esto, something happened. The atmosphere changed. La gente había, porque dice la palabra de Dios, había una multitud. Multitud detrás de Jesús. Ahora Bartimeo estaba a la orilla de la ciudad. No se podía levantar, pero tenía que el cloth en su falda. Pero algo tan precioso, something so beautiful, that when he was yelling and screaming, something happened. In verse 49 says, the word of God tells us that Jesus stopped. ¿Tú sabes qué? Cuando tú le gritas y tú comienzas a clamarle a Dios en tu necesidad, ¿quién para todo? Who stops everything? Jesus. Jesus. All of us are calling his name. Todos estamos, ¿qué? Gritando su nombre. Pero algo sucede cuando tú estás en medio de tu necesidad. When you're in the midst of your situation, something happens. Jesus stops where he's at. Jesús para a donde él está, my Lord Jesus. Eso me recuerda, that reminds me of Jesus walking in the multitude. And then all of a sudden, he goes, somebody touch me. Come on. ¿Dónde está la iglesia? ¿Me están oyendo? You may be blind. You may have a sickness. You may be going through the worst trial in the world, and you don't see no light at the end of that tunnel. But when you start yelling the name of Jesus, he will stop everything, my Lord Jesus. My God, my God, my God. Él para todo. Cuando esa mujer de flujo de sangre le tocó que a la orilla de su manto, at the bottom of his cloak. What he did, somebody touched me. Alguien me ha tocado. And then his disciple right next to him say, Jesus, everybody's touching you, come on. El enemigo empieza a decir, oh, Jesús no te ha tocado, tú estás loca. La persona que está al lado tuyo te tocó. That's it. The lady next to you, but you feel something different. Tú sientes algo diferente. My Lord. My God, my God. And when this woman touched him, he then said, no, 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 no. That was no other touch. This is me paraphrasing it. Amen. Esto soy yo haciendo la historia un poquito más interesante para ustedes. Amen. We're taking it real. Lo estamos trayendo realidad. My Lord. No, no, no. No solamente. Yo sé que hay gente alrededor mío, pero alguien me ha tocado porque tú salió de mí, my Lord Jesus. Bartimeo was sitting down. Bartimeo had a cloth over his lap. He had gente le estaban dando comida, gente le estaban dando dinero, gente le estaba dando cositas para él sostenerse. Pero cuando Jesús paró, él mandó un mensaje. Right now, God is sending a message to all the young people of Connecticut and Manhattan and Massachusetts and wherever this word is going to be transmitted to. God is calling, you are calling God, but God is stopping and calling for you. Hay una diferencia, there's a difference. You're calling him, okay? Nosotros le estamos gritando su nombre, lo estamos llamando, pero ahora él dice, ven. Come, ven a donde mí, come to me. ¿Y nosotros qué estamos haciendo? We're sitting down. Dios te está llamando. God is calling you. And you go, but Lord, you know, I'm just here. I'm calling you. Yeah, I know you're calling me. I'm calling you too. Yo te estoy llamando, yo te estoy diciendo, ven, come. Y dice el versículo, the word of God tells us that Jesus stopped and he said, call him. I'm calling somebody. Let me do this again and let this phone ring. Let's see. I'm calling. Don't pick it up. See? Could be because I have it on mute, right? And nobody's going to hear that call. Not for nobody. Nope. Yeah, my speaker is just dead. That's okay. Somebody's calling me, or I'm calling somebody, right? See, technical difficulties. Jesus has heard your shout. You see, now they're calling me. Somebody's calling, right? But then we hang up. We're calling Jesus, and Jesus sends us a message. And we don't pick up to hear the message. No lo levantamos para oír el mensaje de él. Y cuando dice que Jesús, Jesus heard the shout. Él oyó el grito de Bartimeo. Your cry right now, he is hearing you. Él está oyendo tu lloro, tu clamor, tu gemir, tu corazón. Y tú quizá you sometime will say, you know what? I can't even talk to him. That's how frustrated I am. Because I can't speak. I can't get no words out. But then God still knows your heart. Dios todavía conoce tu corazón. Y él sabe que tú lo estás llamando. You're calling him from within. And he's reaching out to you. My Lord Jesus. While he was calling the disciples or whoever was next to him, they said, go. So they called to the blind man, cheer up, alégrate, ponte tus pies, él te está llamando. And this is the beautiful part. Can I have my cloth one more time? I know, this is too big. My Lord Jesus. Listen to the need of this blind man. Y aquí donde yo quiero que ustedes entiendan la palabra de Dios, that you understand the word of God. El tema es, él te está llamando. He is calling you. La necesidad del ciego was in his lap. Gente le estaba dando dinero. Gente le estaba dando comida. Gente le estaba dando lo que él necesitaba. Y él lo tenía en su manto. He had it in his cloth. Y cuando él oyó que le dijeron, he is calling you, ponte en tus pies, él tomó su manto, lo tiró al lado, todo lo que él necesitaba, la comida, el dinero, todo lo que él necesitaba estaba en ese manto, materialmente, materially. Había un deseo en Bartimeo, algo diferente. Dentro de su alma, deep in his heart, él tenía un deseo que quería más. He wanted more. Él quería ver. He wanted to see. So ya él puso la fe en práctica. He put his faith in practice. Él tiró el manto y comenzó a andar a Jesús. My Lord Jesus. ¿Cuántos de ustedes, por su necesidad y porque tienen, no lo quiere dejar para andar a donde Jesús? How many of you are so comfortable of receiving free things? Come on now. Recibiendo cosas gratis. Because you're not working, he couldn't work, so they were giving it to him. Recibiendo cosas, receiving free things, and he got, so, you could get comfortable in that lifestyle. Tú puedes tener tal bien cómodo en ese modo de vida. Like we are now. Come on now. Am I talking a lie? We're so comfortable of being what? On social media. Nosotros estamos tan cómodos a hacer culto de nuestra casa. We're so comfortable of being home in our pajamas and drinking a cup of coffee and trying to praise God. Come on, be real. You're not praising God. ¿Cuántos de ustedes durante el devocional estaban cantando el himno? Don't tell me, I don't want to know. God knows. ¿Cuántos de ustedes estaban alabando y glorificando al Señor? Cuando la joven de la fuente dijo el versículo que iban a leer, ¿cuántos de ustedes en tu casa cogieron la palabra y comenzaron a buscar ese capítulo para leerlo con ella? Come on, I'm bringing it all now. If you want to get mad at me, get mad at Jesus right now. Porque lo ponemos en comfort zone. Y cuando estamos en nuestra casa, tú no puedes. Dios te está hablando. God is calling you. God is calling you. Come on. Come to my house. Come on, I want to talk to you more. I want hermana de la iglesia to pray over you. We could pray over social media, but sometimes you need to come to the house of the Lord to receive that impacting of the Holy Spirit that able to change whatever is putting you down, my Lord Jesus. And Bartimeo, he threw it. Él lo tiró. Y él, ahí estaba todo lo que necesitaba. Su dinero que le dieron, su comida. Y él no pensó dos veces. La palabra no dice que él tomó su manto. Y dice, okay, I'm going to Jesus. He didn't. He took the manto with everything. Todo lo que estaba en este manto, él lo puso al lado. My question now is, what is God telling you to throw to the side and follow him? ¿Qué es lo que Dios te está diciendo? Tira tu manto al suelo y venga donde mí. I am your supplier. Yo soy el que te voy a suplir. Yo soy el que te voy a dar la fuerza. I am going to give you strength. I am going to give you the word of God so you can preach. I am going to give you new music to your fingers so then you'll be able to sing for my glory, my Lord Jesus. He threw it to the side. Él lo botó al lado. Pero algo tan precioso. The beautiful thing is that he went. He went. He went to Jesus. Él no permitió. He did not permit it. Something to hinder his blessing. Que algo estorbara su bendición. Yo no sé lo que tú estás permitiendo que te estorbe tu bendición, tu sanidad, tu liberación, tu rescate. I do not know what you are holding back, my Lord Jesus. But God is telling you something. God is saying, it's time for you to let go and come to me. Es tiempo que tú dejes al lado lo que tiene que dejar y venga a donde mí, my Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Y Dios nos dice a nosotros, praise the Lord Jesus. And it says here, those who would come to Jesus must cast away their garment. Tiene que dejar su manto. Tiene que ponerlo al lado. Of their own sufficiency. ¿Qué quiere decir sufficiency? Es cualquier cosa que está en tu cantidad. Lo que es suficiente. Lo que te está aguantando. What is holding you back? ¿Qué es lo que te está aguantando para que tú estás llamando a Jesús? You're calling Jesus. You're asking Jesus to help you. Tú le estás pidiendo a Dios que te ayude en el medio de tu situación. Y Él te está diciendo, ven a donde mí. Come to me. Pero tú no quieres ir a donde Jesús. Porque tú no quieres dejar las cosas que te está aguantando atrás. You don't want to let go the things that you think is pleasing you, my Lord Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord Jesus. Something so significant, algo tan significado, that you're not sufficient without God. Tú no eres nada sin Jesús. You're nothing. You need him. Tú lo necesitas. Y Él te está llamando para darte la fuerza. So he can give you the strength. Bartimeo brincó a su pie. It doesn't say que él cogió su tiempo. He didn't say, oh, could you help me to get to Jesus? Él brincó. La Biblia dice, he jumped at his feet. Ya él tenía un deseo en su corazón de que de ir y buscar su bendición. Él ya estaba poniendo su fe en práctica, my Lord Jesus. Él se levantó en su pie. What are you waiting for? ¿Qué es lo que nosotros estamos esperando? Jesus is calling us. Jesús nos está llamando. Él se ha parado. He has stopped to hear your voice. Él paró su camino mientras estaba andando para oír tu voz. Y Él te dice, ven a donde mí. ¿Qué es lo que tú tienes que reprender al lado tuyo? What do you have to rebuke around you to go to Jesus? En esta noche, Jesús te está llamando. Jesús ha oído tu lloro. Jesús ha oído tu clamor. Jesus is calling you. He's heard your cry. He's heard your plea. And he has said, come to me. I am waiting for you. What do you want Jesus to do in your life? He stopped. Él ya se paró en el camino esperándote. Ahora tú tienes que hacer la otra próxima. You have to do the next move. You need to come to Jesus. You need to come to Jesus. Do you know that everyone that God, majority of all the people that God healing, they went to Jesus? People went to Jesus to ask for other people to be healed. So what are we different? Come to him. Venga donde él. Bartimeo recibió su vista. Bartimeo received his sight. How? Jesus said, your faith has healed you. Solamente por su fe, él fue sanado. So hoy en esta noche, ¿qué es lo que tú estás aguantando en tu falda? What are you holding in your lap? What do you not want to let go? And God is saying, suéltalo, suéltalo. Yo quiero sanarte, yo quiero libertarte. Suelta lo que te está aguantando, hallelujah. Don't be crying that you can't do it. No llores que tú no lo puedes hacer. Bartimeo no puso excusa. Él tenía una excusa, a real excuse. Él no podía ver dónde estaba Jesús. Yo quiero, yo quería estar ahí, porque en verdadera